What's up, Internet? My name is BlackoutShadow, and welcome to episode 3 of Let's Play Starcraft 2. In the last episode, we were stuck in a foxhole. Let's see where the cutscene... Oh, good. It's the good cutscene. Okay. I'm okay with this. In the last episode, we got successful evac off of Marsara and realized that the Queen of Blades is back. Fucking brilliant. Joy. Hey, and I'm actually, you know, loading well today. Oh, that's good. That's great. Good job, guys. Good job, boys. Round of applause. Everybody take 5. Pull the horde!
Spin up drives 2 and 6. All hands brace for warp jump on my mark. Mark.
What the hell happened? We ain't seen the Zerg in years. Why attack Marsara now?
It's not just Marsara. You need to see this.
A full-scale attack.
Devastation spread throughout all Outer Rim flanks.
Sustaining heavy losses.
Casualties in the billions.
Minutes ago, the Zerg attacked a Dominion military research facility.
Fucking do it. Dare you. Welcome to the Hyperion. This will be now our base. And I love it. Love it so much.
There's no telling what the Zerg will throw against us this time. Sir, we need to make sure our hardware and munitions are up to the challenge.
Yeah, I'll check in with Swan down the armory. Knowing him, he's already got upgrades for us.
I hate to ask, sir, but is there a reason that convict's still on my bridge?
Tigus is one of my oldest friends. He helped me out of a real bind a few years back. I owe him.
Well, your friend has a criminal record as long as...
Mine? Believe me, if Tigus Finley wanted me dead, I'd be dead already.
Understood, sir.
One hell of a ship you got here, Jimmy. How'd you get a hold of a floating palace like this?
The Hyperion was Mink's flagship back in the day. Me and Matt decided to borrow her when we parted company with him. This old baby seen us through some tight spots.
Speaking of tight spots, Tigus, why are you still wearing that suit on my bridge?
Yeah, what, you bust the zipper or something?
Okay, so I might have had a little help when I broke out of prison. Let's just say it came at a price. I get to stay locked up in this suit till I pay off all my debts.
And who's collecting those debts? Who sprung you?
They're Mobius boys, of course. I didn't just run into them in a museum, you know. They want them artifacts something fierce.
Your debts better not bite us in the ass, Tigus. Covering for your shenanigans ain't part of the deal.
Yeah, I'm calling bullshit on that, Tigus.
Just how bad is it, Matt? Zerg are attacking all over the sector, sir. Manx pulled the fleet back to protect the Dominion core worlds, leaving the fringe worlds to fend for themselves. It's a nightmare.
There's no way we can stop an alien invasion with one capital ship and a handful of volunteers.
just stay clear, partner. We can earn ourselves a fortune working for Mobius while this whole thing blows over.
You don't get it, convict. This isn't gonna just blow over. The Zerg won't stop until we're all dead.
Don't worry, Matt. We ain't sitting this one out. But we're not exactly in tip-top shape either. We'll earn some cash and build up our forces so we can make a difference when it counts.
Staying
alive, staying alive.
Swan!
Hey, everybody, our glorious leader has returned.
Jamie, what's up, cowboy? What do you got for me, Swan?
The usual, building up our standing forces.
Bringing my troops and hardware up to speed, huh?
Yep, you can add upgrades for their tech right here on the console. But building an army on the run ain't cheap. You brought back credits this time, right?
Look, I know money's been tight. But that artifact we just picked up from Marsar is gonna solve everything.
Yeah, I've heard that before, brother.
It's different this time.
Yeah, I heard that one too.
I love it. Yeah, I heard that one too.
Upgrading what we got is all well and good, but when are we getting new hardware? A lot of gaps in our inventory right now.
Yeah, where are my
Sometimes
ghosts?
Sometimes we take a job with some kind of new hardware, and I get a schematic for it so we can make more of them. The plans for other stuff, gotta either beg, borrow, or steal.
Alright. Upgrade my troops.
What's our general status, Matt?
We've picked up a distress call from the planet Agria. There's a colony there under attack by the Zerg. Your convict buddy Tychus lined up a mission retrieving another artifact. It's on a Protoss shrine world called Monolith.
Any ship receiving this transport?
The Mobius boys think there's another artifact.
100 grand. Right, boys. Do this! Let's get it on!
Thank you so much for responding to our distress call, Commander. I'm Dr. Ariel Hansen, and I represent the people of the Agria colony.
Pleasure to meet you, Doc. You can call me Jim. What's the situation?
The Zerg have overwhelmed our planetary defenses. The colony is lost. For the past 12 hours, we've been evacuating people to the nearest starport, but the Zerg attacks have become so intense, we can't get any more through. If you can guard the highway, we can start sending the remaining groups every few minutes.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get your folks through to that starport safe and sound.
I pray you're right, Commander. The Zerg are more terrible than I ever imagined.
Yeah, I've killed enough for like 14 lifetimes. Right, Axel? The evacuation. Oh, this mission's a piece of cake. Oh. The hell? Oh, yeah, my Cheez-Its. Load. Now it's slow your roll, Axel. Oh, yeah. Oh, I have fire bats. Hell yeah. Burn, baby!
I got us.
Burn!
These suckers have flamethrowers that'll roast the Zerg, but good.
Yeah,
victory.
Let's get
going. Burn! Our allies are being attacked.
Smoking.
Oh, I love that button. That's a good button right there.
Thank goodness you're here. I'll give you control of the main building so you can help us evacuate the colony.
We'll need to escort the convoys all the way to the main starport for them to have a chance of escaping this planet.
The first convoy from Lark's Crossing will be moving out soon.
Jesus, not done yet. Not even partially ready. Barbecue.
Looking forward to it. Orders received. Sure thing. Aye, aye, sir. Someone had the right idea of building bunkers to defend the roads. Why are they empty?
The Dominion military abandoned them when the Zerg attacked. They didn't give a damn about the colony.
Sorry to hear that, Tom. At least these bunkers are in a good spot. I'll see if we can't get them manned. Roger that. Got it. I'm on it.
Bad news? You're the boss.
Been waiting on you. You got it. Sure. Can't wait. Outstanding. You gonna give me orders?
Base is under attack.
By the numbers, boys.
Our
convoy's in danger. Hit 'em, boys.
What the shit are you? Shit, I could have told you that, cowboy.
You got it. Armed and ready. It's a long haul to the starport, partner. How can we be
expected to gun the whole thing.
I reckon we can use a mobile force to keep it clear. We'll build more bunkers to block the approaches. Either way should work.
Armed and ready.
Ready to go, Commander. Please alert your men.
Oh, they're ready.
You scared me. Gotcha.
I need another mobile force.
Additional supply depots required.
Shit. You big boy.
Good job, huh?
And thou shalt buildeth me. First rule of StarCraft, always build more than one. Second rule of StarCraft, always build more than two.
We hear you.
Axel, what am I building?
Get to the starport, move it!
Can I say it? Can I say it? Wall of Pain! Oh, you forgot about that, didn't you? Sucks to suck, brother.
Why not? 10%
Affirmative. You got it. Outstanding.
Will do. Commander, another convoy will be heading out soon.
Gangway, coming through.
Additional supply depots required.
But actually, you guys do it.
Well, butter my biscuit.
Everybody, yay!
Looking forward to it. Can't wait. Go, go, go!
What are you doing, you bastard?
Entering the upper atmosphere. I can't give you an exact fix, but they're heading your way.
Here. Yep. Armed and ready. Who wants some?
Right. Roomba.
Orders.
We have another convoy ready to be escorted, Commander.
Hear me? Yes, sir!
Now that is a beautiful sight. Look at all my people. Look at all my ducks in a row. Beautiful sight.
Armed, and you gonna give me orders? Been waiting on you. You gonna give me orders?
What?
They're attacking the convoy. Let's run.
Yeah.
What? Nope. Nope. I'm busy. I'm busy.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yeah.
The Zerg have gotten through! Take them down!
Got it.
Just how the Zerg kamikaze in, and then she's like, and now you're dead. Oh, by the way, I'm talking to my best friend Ashley, he's a fucking nerd. There, explain.
This better be good. Roger that.
Yes, sir. You gonna give me orders?
Sir, I'm picking up seismic disturbances closing in on your position. I think it's some kind of tunneling, Zerg.
Oh, dear. Wonderful.
It's just like it to keep things nice and interesting.
SCV ready. SCV ready. Ah! You scared me! Yo. Yep.
Who wants some? Armed and ready.
We're almost done, Commander. Another convoy will be starting out soon.
Alright, let's get this.
Safe up ahead? Guess we'll find out.
Oh, it'll be safe.
By the numbers, boys.
Why, you gonna give me orders?
Holy balls! What the fuck?
Roger that. Sure thing.
Well, that was... Day's work. The fuck out, man. You got Zerg on your ass. Move. That was fun. Back to the ship! Fuck you.
Great job, sir. Dr. Hansen's offered to stay on with us for now, and I think her skills will be invaluable.
It's hard to believe I'm even here.
Great to have you, Doc. How are you planning on pitching in?
Well, your medical facilities are medieval, and your science expertise is non-existent. Perhaps I could start there.
Ouch. Well, I guess you might be able to teach Stedman a thing or two. Welcome aboard, Doc.
I want the record to show I would totally be Raider, because I don't give a shit about science or medical. I just want to shoot shit. Mercs!
Guess you heard the news by now, Raider. Looks like you're back in business.
That I am, Mr. Hill. Fighting the Zerg and Dominion all at once is going to take its toll on my standing forces. You got any guns for hire?
But you know, the invasion makes it a seller's market right now. Still, your bartender over there makes a hell of a Mai Tai. So, sure, I've got some mercenary contracts you might be interested
what
in.
What is a Mai Tai?
You're all heart, Mr. Hill.
No shit, really? I want to know what kind. I am not hiring anyone. I'll add the TV to your tab. Oh, that's beautiful.
Thought I'd left this behind on Marsara. Not in it. Tychus. Just can't let it go, can you?
Listen to the news.
Donnie Vermillion, UNN. We've got Kate Lockwell on remote feed from Agria, a fringe colony. Are you there, Kate? Okay, we seem to be having a sound problem with... I'm being told Emperor Mangsk is going to address us directly. Let's take you to his announcement already in progress.
My finest military minds are being brought to bear, and it's my pleasure to announce that they'll soon be led by the hero of Taurus himself, General Horace Warfield.
Warfield? I thought he retired years ago.
With General Warfield at the helm, and our finely honed Dominion military under his command, I have every confidence that this new Zerg threat will be contained very soon.
There you have it, viewers. With Warfield in command, the Zerg swarm will be defeated in no time. Up next, Raynor ups his campaign of terror just as the Zerg reappear. Coincidence? You decide after these messages.
Yeah, it's a fucking coincidence.
You meet Dr. Hansen yet?
Sure did. I asked that sweet thing if she'd like to give me a physical. No harm in asking, right? I think she's got her eye on some pansy ass, though.
Yeah? Who might that be?
Oh, I don't know. Some white knight kind of guy came charging down to save a colony, maybe. Damn, Jimmy. You never could read the ladies.
Wait, I have an arcade machine? What the fuck? I'll play that later. Upgrades. Okay, I'm gonna wait to get that because I'm never gonna use fire bats. Because I don't like fire bats.
It sure felt good rescuing those folks. But there's millions more out there that need help too. We can't be everywhere at once, sir. The important thing is that we set an example and gave them hope. Every time we help folks in need, it's another step on the road to a better future.
I know, Matt. But it's been 4 years, and we're still no closer to bringing Mengs down. Now, with the Zerg back in the mix, your better future needs to hurry up and get here, or there's going to be no one left to see it.
I've heard a lot about you, Commander. The Dominion always portrayed you as a criminal, a terrorist. There's more to you than it seems.
Well, with Dominion being what it is, someone's got to stand up for the little guy. Sure ain't gonna be Mexk.
Doesn't seem like the Emperor cares at all. My people from Agria and displaced populations from across the sector have all fled to a refugee staging area on Meinhof. There are reports of violence and disease spreading throughout the camps, but the Emperor's done nothing.
I'll look into it, Doc.
I do not have the laboratory yet, so I can't get up here.
I hear the mighty Jim Rayner's on the move, but short on funds. The planet Redstone's got the most valuable minerals around, and with the Zerg invasion, the Kilmorians backed up and left it all behind. Some enterprising men could turn a big profit there. Meet me at Redstone if you want a piece of the action.
Yes, because then I'll get... I'll be getting Reaper Steam.
Heck of a place. I ever mentioned how much I hate volcanic planets?
Good to see you made it. They call me Tash. You helped me mine the minerals I need, and I'll make it worth your while.
What's the catch?
Well, this place is a little unstable. The low ground gets flooded with lava every few minutes. Of course, that's where the richest mineral nodes are found. But that'll be no problem for a big, tough guy like you.
Sir, I'm also picking up Zerg biosignatures on the surface. We'll need to spend some of what we mine just to defend the operation. The more we spend, the longer this is gonna take.
Lava and Zerg. Two of my favorite things. Let's do this.
Rainer's just saying that because he hates char with, like, a burning passion. Let's get it out. Bang. Oh. All right.
Lava's rising. Get those SCVs to high ground. Right now.
Who wants some? Go, go, go! This better be good.
Just a reminder, sir. The more minerals we expend on forces, the longer it's going to take to reach our goal. Try to be economical.
Yep. You.
All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
This counter shows the estimated time until the next lava surge. Move all units and structures to high ground when a surge is imminent.
Get the hell off this planet.
Friends coming to help you out. Reapers.
Reapers, you say? Hell, cowboy, we gotta train more of these guys. They're seriously badass.
Motherfucker, I don't want to do this.
Certainly. Been waiting on you.
Add-on complete.
The doctor is in. The doctor is in.
By the numbers.
Scanners show a large biosignature close to your position. A brutalisk, I think. If you could kill it, that'd get my our research off to a flying start.
Mineral field depleted. Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised.
You're the boss.
Complete.
Been waiting on death from above.
SCV rating. SCV ready. Move it. SCV ready.
Mineral field depleted. Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised.
Big job, huh? In the rear with the gear. We hear you.
Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately.
Roger. You're the boss. Yeah, whatever. Will do.
All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
Ah! You scared me!
Mineral field depleted.
Depleted.
field depleted.
Okay. All right.
Mineral field depleted.
You got it.
Sorry that I've been really quiet this episode, guys. It's just, you know, focus.
Death from above.
Maybe.
Nothing I can't handle.
Mineral field depleted.
I'm doing it.
Mineral field depleted.
I don't know. I was thinking doing two missions. Because there are 25 missions. So, it'll be a 13 episode series.
You gonna give me orders?
No. Commissions. Well, yeah, you're right, because this one's taking forever. Actually, hang on.
Mineral field depleted.
Okay. Now since fast build is disabled, I can do this. I win! Technically, that wasn't me cheating, because I disabled cat food for prom guns. So I might be doing that, but I don't know. That's kind of cheating. I don't know. I'm already cheating. Shut up, Axel. Shut up. Shut up. I'll still kick your ass. Yeah, good thing you can't.
Nice work, sir. The payoff from Redstone really got us back on our feet.
Why is that Tosh guy bored?
He wanted to talk to you in person, sir. Something about conducting more business ventures together.
You do any digging on him?
Of course. And he's no pirate. Rumor has it he's a renegade ghost. Until he vanished, he was one of the Dominion's top assassins. Now Manx hates him almost as much as he hates you.
Well, I like this guy already. Just the same, we best keep an eye on him.
Yes, sir.
All right, so we know Tosh is dangerous. We know he's lethal. But we don't know a whole lot else after that. But this has been Blackout Shadow. Thanks for watching, guys. See you later. Dude, mine's only 5.92 gigabytes.